welcome back di Bule Masuk Kampung. Everybody, sekarang kita mau ajak Mas Bule ke salah satu pasar burung yang hits di Jaksel. Selain burung, juga banyak sih hewan-hewan lainnya yang dijual di sini.
Hi guys, welcome back to Bule Masuk Kampung. Today we are at the most famous bird market in Jakarta. This is absolutely one of my favorite places and you need to explore with me. So let's go.
Mas Bule.
Yeah,
let's go. Kenapa abang bawa?
Oh sorry. Oh this is yours.
Ya ampun Mas Bule, malah dimarahin sama yang punya.
He already likes me. Oh. Udah, he's already my friend. Come on. You wanna take?
Yes,
makan. Okay, yes.
Yes.
Hey, wow. What is his name?
His name is Wanto.
Wanto?
Yes.
Wanto, name is Wanto. How old is he?
Old. Out bang.
How many age?
Apa bang?
Umur.
Umurnya ini 12 tahun.
Oh, 12 tahun apa ya?
12. 10, 10, 2.
10, 10. Oke, 22. Wow.
Ya. Oh, ini ada burung lagi ini, Mister.
Oke, okay. Can we check? Can we have a look? For this, how much is the price?
How much? 30 juta.
30 million. Oh wow. Oh this is expensive. This is very expensive. Okay.
This
wow.
Very good. This murai.
Wow. Murai. Okay.
Singing.
Oh bisa. Okay. And
singing.
Oh good. Okay.
Singing.
Okay. That's good. Ikuti. So, in Scotland we call this a miner bird. If you're working in the mine, you bring this bird for alarm.
Yeah, alarm.
Yeah, it's morning, alarm. Can you teach me the... like the bird? Okay.
Si Mas Bule nyobain bersiul ala-ala nih biar bisa nyanyi bareng burung. Everybody, bisa loh ternyata si Mas Bule ini.
So, now where are we going?
Bule, sini dong.
Oh iya, okay.
Baik buat ini.
Oh iya.
Super glider.
Super glider.
Ini bisa terbang.
Flying.
Flying?
Yes, flying.
What? How can this fly? Doesn't have wings.
Flying. Flying.
Okay.
Say it.
Si Mas Bule lihat sugar glider excited banget. Karena hewannya aktif dan bisa terbang. Jadi gemoy-gemoy gimana gitu kan?
How much is this? Harga?
1 juta.
1 juta and pack. Erling apa ya? Maybe 40 pounds, 50 pounds, okay.
Harga hewan-hewan di sini ternyata lumayan mahal. Mas Bule agak shock dengan harga-harganya.
So it makes like a squeaking noise as well. Oh, hello.
Hey.
Oh yeah, like a squeaking. Wah. The noise, okay. Oh, sounds angry. It sounds quite angry. So walking down here, I've spotted something which is very unique and we don't get this in Scotland. Oi! It's like a dinosaur.
Ternyata si Mas Bule ada takutnya juga nih everybody. Pas lihat iguana, Mas Bule agak mundur-mundur gitu.
This is from Indonesia?
Oh, bukan dari apa? Luar.
Import. Oh, outside. Yeah. Outside. Okay, yeah. Oh. So I thought this import. Is maybe from Indonesia, but that's from the outside. Okay. Can I try to feed?
Oh, ini yang kasih makan, ya.
Okay. Can I try?
Yeah.
Hey. Look at that. Oh, that's okay, that's good.
Mister, dari mana?
Dari mana? Where I'm from? Oh, I'm from Scotland.
Oh, Skandia.
Scotland. Oh, Scotland. Yeah. What is this, Papa?
Oh, itu dia. Ini chicken, chicken.
Oh, I've never seen a chicken like that in my life. What is that?
Itu jenis Brahma.
Okay. Oh, the name is Brahma, ya?
Yeah, Brahma. Okay. Yeah, wow. Dia kakinya kalau ini dia berbulu, ya.
So it has feathers all the way down its legs. It's the first time I've ever seen that. Okay. Brahma. Ini and this one is what?
Polandia.
Huh?
Poland. Oh, that's from Poland. Okay. Yeah. Wow. Yeah.
Aduh, Mas Bule pakai nyasar segala ke kuburan, jadi bingung sendiri deh tuh kan Mas Bule. Pas Mas Bule nyasar, kita malah ketemu sama anak-anak yang lagi main layangan di tengah pemakaman loh everybody.
Like we definitely do not have this in Scotland. I have never seen anything like this in my life. Like this is nuts. Everybody here is flying kites. Can we watch? Can we join? Join? You good? So we're gonna have a go. Flying the kite in a graveyard is definitely a new experience for me. What is your name?
Randy Rahmat.
Randy Rahmat. I'm Ryan. Nice to meet you. Nice to meet you, bang. Yeah. I try, ya?
Yeah?
Ryan. Okay. Gak
bisa bahasa Inggris.
Yes.
Main kan Mas Bule. Buktiin kalau Mas Bule bisa nerbangin layangan ini.
Ah, bina, yay. Wait, look.
Ternyata tak segampang itu loh.
Okay, I'll try ya. There we go.
Pelan-pelan Mas Bule, main layangannya juga ada tekniknya tahu. Mas Bule, saking semangatnya, malah kenain si adik. Langsung panik minta maaf tuh kan.
Oh no, we just hit the guy in the face, oh man. Oh. You okay? Sorry mate. So, there's a bit of health and safety here, right? You need to be careful. Just hit the poor kid in the face, oh no.
Everybody, gimana? Seru kan petualangan hari ini bareng Mas Bule? Nantikan keseruan lainnya ya, hanya di Bule Masuk Kampung.